Martin Lawrence, I'm a bad boy. When I got off my ass and got to the cash and got in my bag, boy. Please don't think it's sweet, I stay with the heat even though I'm a sad boy. You better watch the way you breathe around me for that breath be last, boy.
All right, guys, we are at the zoo today. I had an epiphany, you know, a lot of people don't like when we mess with them. People are coming at us left and right, bro. So I'm done messing with people, bro. I'm done. No more messing with people.
Yeah, yeah, white train break my heart, white train help change my mind. Yeah, lights on in the crib, ice on my bitch. Yeah, nicer than I feel, darker than I feel. Yeah, ice all on my kids, lights out in the crib.
What's going on, Jimmy? His name's Jimmy. We got Dream and Spud right here. Dude's got the ice spice cut. They have those here?
You thought I was feeling you?
No, I was feeling you.
That nigga munch.
I mean, dead serious, I actually feel so bad for this animal here. Look how sad he looks. Yo, cancel zoos, bro. I'm not even kidding. You know what? You know what? Everyone making fun of us saying that I'm the messed up one. I think the zoo people are the messed up ones, bro. I'm like the goat whisperer, bro. They always, like, they just come to me. Watch. Oh! Head to head.
The triple parlay on this?
I got minus 150 on him right there. Minus 150 on black and white. Look at this guy. Dude, look how wide his base is, bro. How about a poke and mook? Huh? The thing is about animals, they only care about you when you have food. The dude can literally attack me right now. Want a banana? I got a big banana for you. No, that sounded weird. That's not what I meant. Bro, what's good with people taking their job so serious recently? Like, this dude clearly joked with him. I was like, yeah, we need a refund. There's no blue whales here. He, like, laughed it off in the beginning. Then all of a sudden, he's like, I can call my boss for you. I'm like, all right. And then we started walking away. Dude, I almost just cracked my fucking sack open, bro. But yeah, as I was saying, it's so annoying, bro. Like, people take their job, like, so serious. It's like, dude, everyone's gotta, like, live in the moment more. But I've just been feeling kind of down lately today, bro. But, like, all you guys gotta keep moving forward, bro. Keep rolling with the punches, and, like, eventually good things will happen. Oh, we going here? Oh, cool. Wait, how high is it? Oh, it goes all the way down there? Wait a minute. Now this is dangerous. Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to do the scariest thing I've ever done. The zip line at National Geographic Park. All right. I can't believe I'm doing this right now. This is the scariest thing I've ever done. Trying to like do YouTube full time and stuff.
Hey, gotta get that bread somehow.
I was gonna work at Build-A-Bear, but I don't think they'd let me. You know what I mean? Like, I don't really want to do that. Ladies and gentlemen, 3, 2, 1. Sorry, I just got really nervous at the end there. I thought it was gonna, cause it stopped, you know what I mean? It's like stopped short, so I thought it was gonna keep like, I don't know if I'm gonna keep going there. I'm not gonna lie. I thought I was gonna fall out for a second. Dude, there was no handle. I wasn't holding on, and then it stopped mad short, and I was like. I went to the zoo in Providence. They didn't have any blue whales, so we came here because we heard you guys got a big blue whale exhibit, so we're excited about that.
Well, you probably meant the aquarium.
Oh, no, blue whale, like the blue whale. One of the rarest animals in the world. We came here to see him.
Not at our zoo.
No.
You can't get a whale in the zoo.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back at the zoo. Oh, my goodness. Harambe! Dude, this guy's good. He's a fucking good player. Look at that. Dude. He's actually adorable, bro. Little Pablo. Hey, buddy. Why don't you scratch your little neck? Tell me if I'm wrong here. What is little about Joe? I mean, he's fucking big. Unless he is small, or we're about to go confront. I'm actually going to confront little Joe. We just walked by the gorillas to check it out. So we got some up our sleeve. I'm putting on the banana suit. I'm right here. What are you going to do? Anything to eat me? Do not harass or throw objects at the animals.
I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Go on, tell a friend, they say success is the best revenge.
Now, I know what you're thinking, guys. You don't want to mock the gorillas. You don't want to mock them. Shut the fuck up, bro.
Are you going to wear that the whole time you're here? Find that a little unsettling.
I feel like everyone's making fun of me right now, and I don't understand why. I didn't really do anything wrong. Like, I have no idea what's going on right now.
Oh, no, I'm just letting you know, something like this is very out of the normal.
I deal with this a lot as a, like, bisexual male in the first place. So, like, I don't know why this is happening, like, right now, again, like, with my outfit. Like, I don't understand.
Well, I was only telling you how you were making me feel.
I was making you distressed by wearing this?
Yes, because I can't see your face.
Don't you think it's a little racist?
I mean, there's an agenda here because...
There's an agenda.
Yeah.
What is the agenda, exactly?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to be a zoo goer. I paid money to get in here, you know? Hey, buddy, how you doing? Ladies and gentlemen, it's Harambe's nephew.
If this is mainly for a bit, I am gonna have to ask that this conversation.
He's not even filming. He's taking pictures of me because, like, we're doing a photo shoot. Hey, but look, he loves it.
Okay. No, he doesn't.
Wait,
not.
He loved
absolutely
that.
Not.
He loved
I
it.
I got your answer. No, if you do not listen, I will be calling security.
I'm calling AAA.
Can I have a security officer over at Temple Forest? As I was trying to explain that.
Oh, he's checking me out. He's checking my drip. No, it was just for Halloween.
You are just being combative with me.
Well, no, I didn't.
Why I'm asking.
I walked away. So if I keep walking, are you guys gonna keep following me or can I leave? Oh, we got the whole squad here. Oh my God, you guys run deep. I love animals, you know what I mean? I would never mess with Lil Joe. I mess with his music, Fat Joe. You know Fat Joe, the rapper? Isn't that kind of like ageist though? Cause like if a kid was wearing a banana, you guys would think it's cute. I thought the girls would love it.
If you want to stay in this building, yeah. I just need you to remove your mask.
So unpeel?
Unpeel.
Peel the banana. I feel like this is like an old school thing. Like it's 2023 now. We gotta be more accepting of like what I want to wear exactly. You know what I'm saying?
I can see it's that you're recording. Filming this here.
Well, we're recording for our safety. That's why we're recording.
Let's actually go outside the building.
Yeah,
we'll get a couple more people involved.
Oh yeah, let's get more. Yeah, okay. All right, let's do a party. No, that's actually not true. I didn't say I wasn't leaving. I didn't ever say that once. But then you can't say that I didn't say I was gonna leave. Yeah, we were walking out and then we started talking. So then I wasn't gonna just walk away from you while we were talking. Feels like a personal attack, to be honest, but I'm just trying not to take it personal, I guess. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to a medium. My dog's urn that we're gonna customize by putting his name on it in rainbow glitter lettering because he was gay. Put C-H-I-V-S, chives, right here. We're bringing it to the medium. Probably thinking, oh, that's funny. That's somewhat funny, you know, like, I get it. Bringing your dog's urn to the medium, that's funny. That doesn't end there, okay? It doesn't end there. Listen, guys. So we got this right here, speaker. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna place this speaker inside like that. And this is what we're gonna play. Unbelievable. It's so good. It's just so good. We go bring it up to someone and play it. My dog passed away. We're bring it to a medium to like see if he's like still, like they can get a connection
going
to him.
To a medium?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, it just wasn't processing.
Oh, yeah.
Auditory processing disorder,
yeah.
So.
Oh, no, that's okay. Yeah, you come here often or no?
Yeah.
Or do you come here twice a week? I don't know, what do you come here, how often? You have a boyfriend or?
Yeah,
husband,
married.
You're married. You can't win them all, guys. Sorry, we're not filming. It's actually for a video that we're doing. So we're not actually filming.
Okay.
Yeah. His name is Chives Jr. Okay. So that's what I called him.
Is Chives a shepherd kind of looking dog?
Yes.
Okay.
Chives. Sorry, I just want to be correct from the beginning. Chives Jr. He was.
Was he a shepherd or just kind of looked like
he was a German shepherd.
He was a German
yes.
shepherd. Okay. What was the cause of his passing? It was the heart.
Yeah.
I feel a lot of fluid, I feel congested, I feel tight,
yeah.
difficulty breathing.
Mm-hmm. He did all the time, he was always going like, he's always like that, he's sound like
yeah.
he's like,
yeah.
It's so crazy how you can read that off, it's just really impressive. Like, I don't know how you can read that, it's just really impressive. Did you see that he was in the yard with like the sticks and like the construction part of it at all? Like, do you see how he's like in the yard, like fixing stuff?
I see him circling.
Yeah, he's always.
Circling around.
And he would always be like, he would just be like going around like this.
He wanted
like
his, to feel that he was the alpha.
Yeah,
but he knows
yeah.
that he wasn't.
Exactly. He was kind of a pussy. Like he was kind of a bitch, like compared to the other dog.
He wanted to believe that he was alpha.
Yeah. Because he like puff his chest out and he'd like woof, woof, like woof.
That's why I
went. He didn't have a lot of luck with lady dogs. So he more so rotated like male dogs a lot because we both didn't have luck with the ladies and then tend to like hang around with more guys to compensate. I don't know if it's 2-4 and I'm not trying to like push any buttons. Could you find out his sexual orientation or no?
I think he's...
Because I swear he was bisexual.
I don't feel he was bisexually. I feel that he was jealous of... Because he wasn't that strong masculine.
Because he was always jealous of his friend Mike the Doberman. Mike was always with Lily the Pug and...
Those are the three.
That was the girl that Mike would hang out with after doggy daycare.
But he was okay with who he was. And I think there was a lot of lessons learned with you.
I'm bisexual, which I never told anybody, but sorry about that.
Now that he's passed and he's on the other side, they're actually even more powerful because he can communicate with you in even more ways.
It's just overwhelming. Can you ask him if he only used me for food? Because whenever I had food, he would always like me more. And I feel like he was just using me.
No.
That's not what happened. He said no instantly.
Mm-hmm.
Did he say fuck no or just no? Because he would always be more, he would have authority. Just say, okay. Can I ask this question even if it might not make sense to you, but it was like an inside joke between him?
Okay.
Can you ask him mook or poke?
I'm being drawn to Mook.
I knew it. Mook.
All right, so we're just about up with time.
Okay.
So we have one last question.
I just want to like hear him so bad. That could never be possible. Like how? Am I the only one hearing it, or are you hearing it too?
No, I hear it.
That's... What would be his exact bark? I'm being serious. We haven't opened this in 2.5 years either. That's his exact...
I've heard
That's his exact howl. I'm being serious. If that's not him, then I don't know what the hell's going on here. And I'm really kind of, it's nice to hear, but also really creepy.
All of my years of hearing animals or people, spirits, it's something short. It's not something that's long like this. So
that sounds like him and Mike the Doberman. I'm not even kidding. That sounds like Mike the Doberman.
Here somebody
planted something in here to prank
planted
me.
Planted something in there. I'm not saying who.
It's his exact. That's the thing, because that's his exact voice, and that's Lily the pug. That's Lily the pug barking right there. I'm being serious. I did want to hear his voice, but now I'm getting a little annoyed because it's been going on for so long. So can you
I have no control. Really
no, I'm not you. But I'm just like, quiet, buddy. Like. My mother-in-law. Hey, Ma. That is my mother-in-law. Look at her. Same ass.